Hey, what is good, team? It's your boy T back at it with another reaction, coach. Now, it's Friday. Y'all know it's music dropping left and right. I done about 5 reactions. I only posted one so far. Reaction to Tory Lanez and Chris Brown music video for the track Feels. If y'all haven't seen that, I'll drop a link up there. Definitely be sure to go check that out. That had a little vibe on it, you feel? That's for the R&B side of things, you feel me? For the slow jams playlist. But today, we here for DaBaby reaction. He just dropped off a Beatbox freestyle. Now, I heard he dropped this on his Instagram, the song itself. And then he said he dropped the video off or something like that. It dropped an hour ago. Let me go ahead and get y'all right, though, so y'all can see what the hell I'm seeing right now. Dropped it off an hour ago. It's almost at 300K. I mean, probably is at 300K when I click on it, but Draco make them beatbox. We finna go through. I ain't really got too much else to say. DaBaby, I don't know. What was the last thing he dropped, bro? I feel like he dropped some. Oh, yeah, Masterpiece. He dropped a music video off of that. I didn't even get to react to that music video. I reacted to the song itself. If y'all haven't seen that, I'll drop a link up there. Be sure to go check that out, but. Well, actually, he dropped his video for Masterpiece. He was in Meg Thee Stallion's music video for Crybaby. We did a reaction to that as well. A link will be up there if you want to go check it out, bro. Either way, see what he's talking about.
Best motherfucking rapper, nigga. This baby, nigga. Let's go. Ready to get it started, nigga. Go.
Whenever you. I can see. On it, I was the baby finna hit. Hey, this about to be funny, coach. Hold on. We want to hit that damn gritty to this bit, my nigga. What you mean? Let's go stupid. Hold on.
Rap a nigga, this baby, nigga. Let's go. Ready to get it started, nigga. Go. Whenever you want it, I was the man with the plans. Shorty pull up to the Grammy Awards in my 40s. She told me she like I'm dressed and I ain't eating no salad. Uh-huh. Stevie Wonder conceded I'm having. I told her be patient. She waited.
Stevie Wonder conceded I'm having. Hey, baby. First of all, what is he about to do? Is he dropping a project soon or what, bruh? I'm wondering if he's trying to drop like a $1 billion baby project because he's been pushing that lately. And of course, he got Rich Dunk, Stunner for Vegas. He got a new female artist too. I can't remember what her name is, but Wisdom as well. Wisdom has this track called Kickback. If y'all haven't heard it, go check it out, bruh. Hold on, let me drop a little snippet of that. I know what we're here for, bruh. Relax. I'm trying to put you on, you feel me? I don't need nobody in the comments, bro, man, just react to the video, relax. We gonna get to it, it's only a 2-minute video.
Hey.
Hold on.
Hold on. On the set, thugging on a project.
Hold on.
Dancing on my neck. You know them diamonds people get bling. VVs on my neck. Crippin' on the set, thugging on a private jet. She want our jam. She really wanna fuck me because I'm next. She asking where the party. You'll see I'm dancing on my neck. She said she wanna fuck.
Come on, coach. That's all I'm giving you. Go check it out if you ain't seen it. Wisdom Kickback. I don't even think that track is on Apple Music or nothing. But we did a reaction to that video too. I might drop a link up there.
Best motherfucking rapper, nigga. This baby, nigga. Let's go.
Even Stevie Wonder could see that I'm happy.
Ready to get it started, nigga. Go. Whenever you want it, I was the man with the plans. Shorty pull up to the Grammy Awards in my 40s. She told me she like I'm dressed and I ain't eating no salad. Uh-huh. Stevie Wonder could see that I'm happy. I told her be patient. She waited. I gave her the dick. She walked out doing the beatbox challenge. Like, yeah, get in there, baby. Get in there. You don't mean hit you anywhere, baby. Let's go. Know she gonna do whatever I say. I could piss in the cup, call it lemonade, baby.
Is this nigga all right?
Let that bitch off, I'm a renegade, baby. I'ma get out of there, I ain't feeling that. Huh? Nigga run up on me with a cell phone, now they gon' fuck around down the internet. Fuck, kill him on IG Live. Let the whole world see the nigga die. Yeah, shout out to Spot him, we got him. Get out. Even though he a rapper, he shot him. I get this big pretty ass smile from my mama. Jeez. Get this motherfucking voice from my daddy. I learned how to pimp on them hoes with my uncle.
Yeah.
Stuck on my toes cause I'm nasty. Okay. Like, fuck it, she asked me to do it. Play with me, I'ma actually shoot you. Most of these niggas be capping, we knew it. These niggas drop shit when we laugh at their music.
What is this outfit, my boy? I think this is a damn Nike fit, because I seen when they dropped this on the sneakers app. This bit was about, I think it was $300 just for the jacket, coach. But that bit look like the Michelin man, no cap. No cap at all. That bit look like the Michelin man. But he got the damn off-white low-top ones on. I see you.
Laugh they music. I know how to murder these niggas with condoms. Fucking that bitch from the back, I do it. I buy a Cuban and fill it with diamonds. Send my assistant to pick up some condoms. Damn. Instagram model at the hotel. Text me now. Want me to give it to Johnson. Damn the nigga, baby, I'm fine. It won't go out. They know that the nigga's a problem. Gotta be 4-5 on D-Cop. Go. Using big words like I'm T.I. Turn up. Don't wanna get me started, nigga. Turn me up, niggas gon' see why. Nigga, you a bitch. JoJo, see why. Bitch. Let the wrong nigga get rich. Both of these chains on my neck, they compete with each other. They fighting and throwing a fit. Yeah. Nobody hold like to argue and beef with each other. She fighting all over the dick. You should already know you ain't searching the baby, cause that nigga like to come in with the stick. I don't like to get in the mix.
No.
I done got paid in full, my nigga. I get them hoes like a Mitch. Even got white people all on my dick. Go. Yeah, second year, sixth time, Grammy nominated. Came through, turned up, everybody hated. Before I had my first M, it would be $1, baby. He back the house in the 7 of Las Vegas. You want the shit, gotta earn it. He off the leash. He don't think he can get murdered. Know how to swim, so I fuck with who fucking with me. I take a bridge and I burn it. Let me see if you can swim, little nigga. Shit getting out of hand. I just parked new Benz, hopped in a new Benz, little nigga.
Let's go.
And I don't want new friends.
That ain't the baby, that's
hey,
my baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, they say they want that old shit. That they make it home, don't give me started, nigga. They say they want that baby cheese in them old.
Yeah.
Get that baby cheese.
I just made the red and all. The feather in my wrist. With a G-Shot.
You know.
He's a Draco, make a beat bop.
I still won't come up off the hip and hurt you.
Come on, cuz. Draco, make
it. Bitch ass nigga.
Draco, make it. That's the Stussy and Nike collab. I forgot about that. Now it's low key a tough look, but that definitely like a Michelin man fit, you feel me? But it looked comfortable, so I'll give you that.
Shit.
It's tough, coach. I like how baby just be putting out this like random, not even random stuff, but it's like it ain't like gotta be so calculated. You feel me? Like a track like this seemed like he just went in the booth, recorded it, and shot a random video. Like I'm out at the gas station, get a couple clips. I'm here at the crib, get a couple clips, you feel me? Put it out type thing. I like that, bro. But this was, first of all, he just added a little something to Spot Him, Got Him himself. I wonder if they would ever do a collab track or not. That would definitely be dope. But either way, bro, that was a remix to the Beatbox. I feel like this is gonna make that Beatbox challenge go up a little bit more. You feel, I mean, it was already going crazy with people doing the TikToks and the whole June bug challenge and all that. Did you feel me? Like, I think it'd be going crazy as hell, but shouts out to the baby, bro. Like I said, if anybody got any info on if he's supposed to be dropping a project coming up soon, get down there in the comments, let your boy know. But I like what he did with it. Nice little light little track. Just, you know what I'm saying, drop it off for the fans. Like I said, I'm just wondering if he about to drop an upcoming project or if he gearing up to drop a $1 billion baby project where they got all of the artists on it, you feel me? That would be tough to me. But either way, bruh, just my thoughts on it. Need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. Hey man, we on the road to 20K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm gonna keep these videos rolling out. We gonna keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.